athletics has such an influence and impact on everything within a school. And a win against Daphne just gives you bragging rights. It carries over into the classrooms. It just makes for an excitement for everyone. And it's just a great thing to be involved in.
It is amazing to see what a winning season can do for the morale of the school. The winning attitude permeates the entire school. And you will see students raising their standards in all arenas. People are excited to be here. And they want to represent Daphne High School in the same way that their athletes have represented us, because one cannot let another down.
I think a win tonight would give great confidence to our football team to go out and be able to beat a quality opponent like Daphne. And, you know, as far as our school, would bring a great sense of pride and spirit, and it would have a great sense of pride put into our community to know that we may be the best school on the Eastern Shore.
It is a win-win situation, and they take pride in our school too, the way it looks, wanting to make sure that, hey, this is Daphne High School. This is that winning football team school. And this is that school that does well academically too. And we want to be in that spotlight and make a good reputation for our entire community in the state and nationally.
A win against Daphne is huge. They're our neighboring community. You always want to. There's always that fun, competitive nature with your neighbor. And a win is just, it's great not only for the high school, for the coaches, for the players, but for our community as a whole. It's because we can say we're the best.
So I think a win puts a lot of pride into your school, into the classroom. I think it makes for a great experience for everyone. So that is one of the things that we think spills over into the academic world at Fairhope High School.